I sure hope Spike comes back.
Me too, Chucky.